Hi viewers, welcome to our channel RGS Info. This video is about how to calculate accrued interest in Excel. For that, simply we need first deposit date and first date of interest payment, then settlement date, rate of interest, deposit amount or par. Next is payment mode. Payment mode categorized as 1 for annual and 2 for semi-annual, 4 quarterly payment. Number of days basis, 0 for 30, 360 days, same way, 2 actual 360 days, 3 actual 365 days, 4 30, 360 days. Calculation method, 1 for later than first interest date, 0 for from first settlement date. Simply type formula accrued, automatically it will come. Just click it so that you will get clear idea. First is issue date. I just give reference of deposit date issue. Next is first interest date. Just give reference of C4, then settlement date, then rate of interest 6.5%, par is nothing but deposit amount, then frequency, how many times interest needs to be paid, annually or semi-annually or quarterly. I just give reference of C8 annually, then basis 3, calculation method 1, just click it, OK. If I change the payment mode, automatically it will be change the amount. If you change the calculation method, it will be slightly changes happen. This is the one of the best way to calculate accrued interest. If you like this video, please share it, comment it. Please do subscribe for upcoming videos. Thank you.